Since Jogo's arrival, nothing here has been the same.
It's clear he doesn't belong here. He's not a spirit, but he's not strictly alive either.
That's the problem. Jogo can't be judged here, because he's not truly dead. What's worse, the magics Balthazar used to contain him are beyond the judge's power to break. They exist at Balthazar's will. This is as far as I go. I must face judgment and receive my final reward. Good luck, Commander.
I knew you'd be back, but I bear no grudges, harbor no ill will. Release me now, and I will still honor the deal you foolishly rejected.
Your help is worthless. I found my own way back, And I'm off to succeed where you failed. By defeating Balthazar.
Good for you. Such pluck and self-delusion. Off you go, then. Of course, you are forgetting one crucial detail. Balthazar has an army. Do you have an army, little one? Well, I do. An army to rival that of the disgraced god. We both know you don't stand a chance without my awakened soldiers.
You may be right about that. I do need your army, but I don't need you.
What? No. My awakened are loyal to me. They'll never obey anyone but their beloved god king.
Really? Because in your absence, your army obeys the Morden Crescent. I've seen it, and I can use it.
I warn you, do not leave me here. By royal decree, I forbid it.
Sorry, Your Majesty, but from what I've seen, your kingdom is better off without you.
Get back!
Commander!
Is that...
Enough of this!
Wait, what's going on there? You all said the commander was dead!
I was dead, Timmy. But now I'm back.
Yeah, but that's not how dead works.
She makes a good point. We all checked, Commander, and you were very much no longer with us.
And he's still not. This is a trick!
Kaz, is this one of yours?
It's not an illusion.
Not me. I'm alive. I'm still the commander.
Poke him! If he's squishy, he's a mummy. If he's leathery, he's awakened. And if he's nothing, he's a ghost.
We're not going to poke the commander, Timmy.
Listen. Balthazar has Aurene.
We know. He was taking her south toward Kralkatorik when we arrived. We tried to stop him, but there were too many forged.
And I hate being the bearer of bad news, but it appears that Balthazar has managed to build up quite a formidable army of forged.
He does seem to make him faster than we can break him.
That's why we need an army of our own. And I met someone in the Domain of the Lost who told me where I can borrow one.
Borrow an army?
Domain of the Lost?
We have a plan!
Guys, have you got anything that can change our appearances?
Yes, but nothing that can make the four of us look like an army.
It doesn't have to. It just needs to disguise us as someone else. After I secure our cover story.
Okay. I'll be standing by.
And I'll be at the casino in Amnoon. If you can come back from the dead, I want to double my wager on you.
Fine. I'll get word to you all when the time is right.
Oh, hey, Commander. Good to have you back.
One challenge down.
Ah,
Better than moon loot.
Commander, how are you alive? Balthazar killed you. I watched from the shadows as you fell. We knew Balthazar was having you watched, but he struck before we could send a warning. What happened after you died?
In time, I'll tell you where I came to be, what I saw, how I escaped, everything that happened since my death. But first, you must help me.
In exchange for that knowledge, absolutely. Anything the Order can do, name it.
I want to use Joko's army to stop Balthazar.
Commander, the Order of Shadows is powerful, accomplished, capable of near miracles. But we can't deliver an army of Awakened to you. No one, save Joko himself, can do that.
Arcani Beru could.
The Archon? I suppose Joko's marshals might follow the orders of the Archon, if those orders came from the King himself.
I have it on the best authority that they would.
But the Order has no sway with Arcani Beru. The last time we caught Joko's attention, he killed 30 of our agents.
I'll take care of Iberu. I just need to know where to find him, and Joko's marshals.
I suppose Grand Vizier Urumishi in the Bone Palace to the south would know where the marshals are. As for the Archon, the fastest and safest way to engage him would be to lure him here. But he usually considers the area south of the wall unworthy of his attention.
If he thought the Sunspears were rebelling down here, he'd have to come running to end the threat, right?
There aren't enough Sunspears left to stage an uprising.
Only takes one, and they don't have to be a Sunspear. A few attacks on Awakened camps, some conspicuously placed Sunspear banners. That would look like a Sunspear declaration of war no matter who was responsible.
It's risky. Very risky. Be careful, Commander. Your next death could be your last.
Here's a perfect spot to start a fake revolution. Okay, Beru. I dare you to come take this down. Long live the Sun Spears. Looks like a rebellion crew.
He's probably fine. You know, the majors are always testing the boundaries.
Maybe. He's just never done anything like this.
Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything!
Get weapon bin and bring any weapons you find back.
Shake it up.
just this.
Justice.
shake it off. My strength increases! You can feel bare power! I'll return the favor! Shake it off! Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything! Such might! Adrenaline surging! I can shake it off! Shake it off!
Banners are up, the camps are down. That should get Ibaru's attention. Now to the Bone Palace. To wait. I'm the master of life. Sweet, sweet treasure.